17,000 jobs.
What?
Than $8 billion, 17,000 jobs. They don't have water, that's okay.
What? Oh, it's okay.
I've been here in Washington, nothing has frustrated me more than false choices like the one the president laid out tonight. The choice isn't just between big government or big business.
And he's like this, and we will, I need water, help me, I need water. It's Rubio! Thank you.